Good morning, class 3 children. How are you all? I think you are all fine. Okay, children. That I told you that in GK the textbook work will be done by you because all the answer is given on behind and the remaining work will be given by me as a current affair. Okay, children, do you know who is the present Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh? Who is the present Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh? Do you know? Answer is Sri Yogi Adityanath. He is the present Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh, Sri Yogi Adityanath. Question 2. Who is the present Prime Minister of India? Question 9. Answer will be the present Prime Minister of India. Present Prime Minister of India is Mr. Damodar Narendra. Now children, we'll see the third question. The third question what may be the third question would you like to hear? Any suggestion? Okay, to the third question is how many color does a rainbow has? How many color does a rainbow has? Answer will be 7 colors. And they are violet, indigo, green, yellow, orange, red. Violet, indigo, green, yellow, orange, and pure. These are the 7 colors of a rainbow. Is that clear with that? Now, we'll talk about which fruit is known as king of fruits. For this, we'll have answer mango. Mango. Now question, which vegetable is known as king of vegetables? Answer will be potato. Is that clear? So children, these are some important questions for today. This thing that if you want to write in a separate copy also you can write, or if you want to see the video by seeing the video, that is also enough. But I will be coming with you, I will be presenting you this such type of video every day. Okay, so study hard and be updated. Till then, have a nice day. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.